on a second.
Hey, what's up, man?
Oh. Who is it? Oh, honey. Hi. No!
Shush him.
Shh. Shh. No.
Go. Good. Sorry, he's not friendly. That's a good boy. So, I know it looks silly, but this was the only mask that would get him into that space of defensiveness. And you can see it right there. He started to get uncomfortable, and then boom, he started to zero in. I want to teach him when you start to feel that way, you start to feel that way, go in the other direction. That's not what he currently does. He's a dog that goes forward. So, good. All right, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. All right, we're gonna try it again. I'm gonna be hanging out, here's the scenario. I'm hanging out with Buddy. There's a knock on the door. Buddy's not on in command. And then you come in with your friend here, okay? And he's gonna start, as soon as he starts to feel uncomfortable, you can tell him to go if you're closest to him, or I'll tell him to go so he learns to get out of the situation and watch. Good. Good boy.